ever faced this problem like selecting the proper boot device for your Windows PC? If so, then you are watching the right video. Hey, what's up guys, this is Amit here, and in this video I will show you how can you fix the proper boot device for your Windows PC. So to let's get started, just make sure that your hard disk is connected properly. To check it out that, just open it up your CPU and check that your hard disk drive cable is connected to your hard drive. After that, you start your PC and click on the Dell button several times to enter into the BIOS of your computer. Now go to the Advanced BIOS feature, hit the Enter button. Now select the first boot device as your floppy drive, and the second boot device as your CD or DVD, and the third boot device your hard drive. And if you have another hard drive, then select the fourth boot device as your another hard drive. Once you've done all these settings like this, then click on the F10 button to save it. Just click on the F10 button and hit the OK button. After that, your computer will start and you had selected the proper boot device for your Windows PC. That's it for this video guys, click on the red subscribe button for more useful tricks. Comment down below if you have any questions, and I will catch you in the next one.